stuff. But it tastes good. I'm doing this in the name of science for you. Seen it called aftershocks popping.